New Monk Djandur. Let's do it.
The gods are in all things, and everywhere I see signs of change. The wind bears an unnatural chill, and my people grow uneasy. Now, fire burns the sky and scorches the vault of the heavens. I must carry out the will of the patriarchs. When they need to see me, I am their eyes. Where they wish to strike, I am their fist. When they would ignite the light of truth, I am their torch. They have sent me to where the heavenly fire has fallen. My mind is clear. I will rid Tristram of the shambling corpses that have risen in the fire's wake.
All right, here we are.
I smell fear and death. The fallen star is near. The fallen star.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming. We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
I've
never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates. You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again. Zakharum has fallen to disgrace.
Nope, not that one. That one.
Are you?
Watch out! The wounded are turning.
This is killing business.
The dead will over.
Well, come on. There you go.
16 militiamen went out. Only Rumford.
I will help.
They're attacking the barricades!
That's one of the wretched mothers.
Alright. One thing I need to do is turn the volume down. I just realized that.
There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Oh, Oh, right, I just got mine. Nope, I can't use that. Yeah, that's better. I don't know why I changed the other one.
My mind is stronger.
The Way of the Hundred Fists is the one I usually go with. I need pants. I think we've gotten two of them with that.
No more. The town should be safe for now. The storm breaks. Of old Tristram, the shadow of Diablo still hangs over the streets.
Yep, wrong button. Really?
Thank you for your help.
My mind is stronger. Come.
Blinding flash, lasting tail kick. Forgot which one I usually do. Way of light, absolutely.
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What happened to your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar!
Your mother's secrets are here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Damn it. Gotta rebind that key.
Here's the key. Someone came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
That's usually a spot that opens up.
Tristram Cathedral, the star fell here. The star fell here.
Grotesque, slow and senseless, but they hide many dangers within their hideously malformed bodies. A set of spikes lurks beneath the monster's flesh, and foul parasites nest within them. It is said that these horrors themselves are constructed by a greater evil, a darkness that I cannot even fathom.
I'm not getting answers yet.
Danon, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King Leoric's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Rush, Sasha, let's see. No, that's right. No.
He was Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the counselors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
There's a room full of gold.
Feel the wrath of Yutan!
Only one direction to go now. That was the wrong one. I thought it was up here. Come on. Whoop, wrong one. Yep, it's down. Of course. The one direction I didn't go in, right? Ooh, you got a lot of gold on you. Deckard.
Oh, minions, stay back! Back!
Come here, you fucker. Let me go save you.
Dang! I will save you! Help! Help!
Got it. You're still better. And apparently you're better. Would it be better? I don't know. Fuck it. Let's do it. Two-handed up.
Oh, thank you. It is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star.
Oh shit.
Follow me.
I fucking did it again.
I have kept my word and rescued Leah's uncle, Deckard Cain. I saved him from a creature called the Skeleton King, who now bars my way to the fallen star.
And we will go meet Leoric soon.
Uncle,
my path becomes clearer.
Reptilian sash. Oh, the dex is better. Like it, not like it super matters right now, but.
You should not dismiss the signs so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence of your own eyes?
I keep this for now.
Horrors have visited Tristram before, and it endured.
But what of the texts? The soccer room.
Bada.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wound.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us
down to half. Blacksmith.
Thank you. Follow me.
Attack speed is a little slow. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick with the other ones.
My love, forgive me.
Super easy.
Without you, you'll find this tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Damn. For now, you offer the experience. Not a huge amount, but it's something. Crap. took way longer than it needed to. The attack speed is a little bit better. Let's see, what do you offer? Wow, you were way better than the spear. Yeah. Yes, I know you're attacking me. Yeah, I like this one better. Ashen tail, vulture claw, yes, because I don't have anything else. There we go. And that's why I like that one. That's not what I get. The other one, the last one. Takes care of that. And around this way. Glory went away. Alright. The annoying part. That one's closed off. Foe grip. I didn't expect that. That one, that's the spear, crossbow, I don't use it. Nothing good. Nope. Okay. This is bad for me. Out of there.
That creature will die.
even see what I got. I need boots. I need a hat.
The crown is not here. It must be in one of the other crates.
Man, fuck it. Nothing really else down here. Oh, I didn't even see you. Cemetery of the Forsaken. Defiled crypt. Whoa, fuck. This is either. It might be, actually. It didn't look familiar at the start.
Grows.
Yeah, I have anything? Any flash, breath of heaven, that's what I want. This is what I usually keep.
A trap.
Okay, I don't think survive this guy. Okay, yeah, I'll be able to survive. I'll take that. Nope. I thought there would have been a teleport there. Reach. Piercing trident. Dashing strike. Love that move. Not my favorite, but I like it. Ooh. Fuck. Oh, I forgot Breath of Heaven only heals me right now. Oh. Oh, no. Is that an active skill? Oh, no, an active skill. Okay, let's go.
The crown is not here. I must search one of the other crypts.
Off to the next one. Fucking hate this place. It's gotta be this one, right? I think it's this one, actually. Fucking run away.
I will not do that.
Yes, you can. That's it, nice. Pretty sure it's this one. Yeah, there we go. Okay, there's a level 2 to it.
The crown is near.
Uh-huh. Is this one the grotesque horror? Come on. Come on. Okay. I meant to finish you. Kind of helping me, but whatever.
To bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Ow.
To new heights.
Alright, what was that? Boots. Yes. Attack speed goes down.
I need to go back.
Movement speed, damage deal, reduces enemy damage by 4 seconds. Yes, I actually like that.
You found the...
Come on.
It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than...
That was probably better, but whatever.
I have the craft.
You look fun. You fuck.
I will not accept this. It's not my time to die.
Hang on. Did I get anything out of that? Yeah, actually I did. Hell yeah. Yeah, let's stick with that. Oh, wait. What level was that again? Oh. Alright, let's go this way. Tornado. more of those fuckers.
It cannot be done.
Oh, you sure? Templar.
Maintain your incantations. It will soon turn.
I am free.
That's right. Fuck him up. Even though you hardly do any damage.
Back to my mission.
Come on.
Who are you?
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must destroy the Skeleton King.
The cultists that you must destroy.
I've come here to find out.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
Okay. I was gonna go back and help you, but whatever.
He's free! Do not let him run!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Djandur. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I thought I was Djandur.
Agreed.
Oh, I'm Djandur. And pull up reflection. Give me some of that sweet, sweet experience. Pretty quick.
The gods favored me.
Black magic bars our way. Oop. But the will of a Templar is stronger.
Crippling wave. No. Not crippling wave. Not Tempest Rush. Oh, I know what Tempest Rush is. It's that one right there. And that's it. Oop. Thank you for opening the way. Do you know
you
do it?
You're a Templar, Djandur. How did you succumb to this? Come. The cover is my brotherhood now.
The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred... Lead the way to glory.
Yep, come on. In the immortal words of Mario himself, let's a go. Don't give it to me, will it? Nope.
Useful skill.
Yeah, just heal me. It's all good. It's a big shit. Alright, let's see. Ooh, die. Yeah, belt's better.
What is this?
Thank you. Leoric, you're over there getting your ass kicked. That won't get to me either, will it? Nope, that sure won't. I can't wait till I get wave of 100 fists. What is that? 15? What level am I? 11? Fuck. Well, fuck you, fuck the cover, fuck the six friends behind you, and fuck my shoulder. Somebody. That's a first. Oh, you fucker.
A well-deserved death.
Demon sword. Fuck it. What's the attack speed on this?
I tried to count how many we've killed.
It's gonna be a little bit slower, but it's gonna be real strong. Okay. That made no sense, but all right. It's up this way. And comes the boring part. Backtracking. Because I can, that's why. Think it's in here? It is. Damn. Nope, still won't give it to me. Fuck. What is it, 10 items you gotta break, or 7? Fuck, I really thought this was it. Bear with me. Oop. Thought I'd pass up. This is nothing. God, I wouldn't want a speed buff right now.
We return from our horrific defeat in Westmarch. My beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Come on. All right, yep. It was right here. Fuck. It's annoying. Wake up. Grab a bush and put a little makeup. Keep the scars fade away to shake up.
This burden is mine to bear.
Why'd you leave the keys upon the table? Come on.
To bring the walls of life into my tomb.
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
Stop getting your ass kicked, Cormac.
Just arrived in Tristram. I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condoris. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
That was not it. Is it up? I think it's up. Yes. Door. And then we go. And you break the bridge and you close the doors.
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
Alright. King Leoric. Get dressed, come on. Got work to do. Smelling bones, but still maintains a beard. Can't change the skills. that. Oh, man, it's got a socket. Nope. Nope. What do we got? 27. Ooh, shoulders. I'll keep it for now. They'll find something better, which is kind of hard to do once you get a legendary.
Ah, the crater.
The crater.
It was.
I am.
Can we go home now?
The long road the gods set me upon has led here, to the truth that the fallen star is a man. He knows nothing of who he is, or where he came from. Perhaps Cain will know the truth.
All right, that's my banner.
I found this.
Tell me.
So I'm doing that for the next time. So that was it. That's basically all I wanted to accomplish this go around. Nothing too. Ooh, I got a Daibo. But I didn't want to go too far into this. This is just a. Kind of like a taste. Getting back into it, getting back into the swing of things. But I will be back into this. I will complete this season.
Did you see that strange
until basically I bet he comes from can't really go any further. At least stayed up to level 70 at least. Anyway, feel free to comment or anything. I'm gonna stay on for just a minute.